The following is an elimination match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 766 pounds, Roman Reigns, Jimmy Uso, and Solo Sikoa, the Bloodline.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 639 pounds, Finn Balor, Damian Priest, and Dominic Mysterio, the Judgment Day.
Strength in numbers, it's as simple as that, and a lot of strength on display here. Tag team competition getting underway, and we're going to see Roman Reigns, Jimmy Uso, and Solo Sikoa. And the other team across the ring will be Finn Balor, Damian Priest, and Dominic Mysterio.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
He got whipped into that corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. In the corner. And oh my God, what a forearm!
Back to the jaw.
Hung in the tree of woe. And some effective offense with that one. Clean tag for his partner.
Across the shoulders, air raid crash.
For the win! He's able to beat a two count.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag?
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push them down the side. Trust both of your partners and put them in a position to do what they do best.
Nightmare takeover, followed by
big boot.
Tagged into action. Jumping clothesline. What agility.
DDT.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm.
Oh, what a knee.
And off the tag is Finn Balor.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Knees meet face.
Here's the twist.
Oh, look at this, headbutt.
Shot after shot.
Oof, ruthless striking. Nice side headlock applied.
Oh,
and a right hand.
Does he get it here?
Shoulder shoots up before two.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Placing them into the corner.
Got them right in the corner.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, what a shot to the ear.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. He gets tagged in.
Hooked up. DDT. Vicious right forearm.
He's taking some good hits.
Oh, down by the DDT.
This is classic tag team wrestling.
Double team in effect. Ooh. Perfect chemistry on the same page.
Rose line. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
No, someone call a dentist.
Suplex. Partner tags in.
Boom.
Super kick. Power slam.
Catches a punch.
Here it comes.
Stay away from the worm. The tequila sunrise.
Oh.
No! Teammate in to save the match!
Not over yet.
Hit the mark with...
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Stunning display of power.
Oh, no, this is...
Oh, he saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight. Oh, and Balor goes for a quick ride.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Jeez. Oh, and now Priest's bleeding.
Double super kick.
My goodness.
Oh. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring. Kick to the gut. Boom.
DDT. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, my goodness. Ooh. Draped across the top rope. Plumbing forearm.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Vicious right forearm.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Flying shoulder block.
My goodness.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
There's a kick.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
How's that for a...
Ray's guillotine applied.
You can see hope for Balor begin to drain away.
Finn Balor nowhere to... And there's the save.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Back suplex on the apron. Twisting crossbody, what a move.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Using the elbow as a weapon. Right on the chops.
Check out the torque on the back.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
Oh, and he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now. And Balor stringing together some good offense.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Oh. Hung out to dry. Roman Reigns has been eliminated. Roman dropkick.
Jimmy Uso is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Tag is made, and here we got a cover. And LA stays down for a one count.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Nice. Backbreaker.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Down low with the drop kick.
Finn Balor tags in.
Snapmare takedown.
Hooked up. And DDT! You can't take much more of this.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call. Tags him in. Oh, my God, what a crossbody.
Big forearm.
He went right into that turnbuckle. He's returning fire. In off the tag. Balor hoisted him up. 19-16. He may get the three count right here.
I think
the
so.
Cover. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain confident and keep focused now.
Balor in full control of his opponent. Setting up.
Solo Sikoa has been eliminated.
Oh! This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Ooh.
lifts their opponent's legs.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner. And even more harm falls on the Priest.
Jimmy is displaying how far his stamina can be tested.
Jimmy gets intercepted.
Here it is, the sling blade.
Boom! And Jimmy able to reverse that. To get back inside.
What a headbutt.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
He's got it.
Let's get it on. Tilt-a roll slam.
Vicious knee. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Uncorks a thunderous chop. Counters! Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. The tequila sunrise.
Oh,
and he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight.
Oof.
We're about to take a trip.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor, Damian Priest, and Dominic Mysterio, the Judgment Day.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.